Hi everyone and welcome back, it's Vicky here, and today I have a really fun unboxing video. So as I am a European ambassador for Sizzix, I get these boxes of full of products from time to time. So this is the chapter 3 release and it's packed with big dies as well as thin lids. So I'm going to take you through all the products and hopefully you will find something that you like. I will link to everything down below in my description area as well as on my blog, and make sure to visit my blog because you will find there an exclusive coupon code that if you use it you will get 50% off to all the new products from Sizzix. And before I go ahead and show you their dies, I want first to show you the new hot glue gun by Sizzix, and they have a whole range of products to go along with that. So let me unbox it, and I just want to let you know that this is already available in Europe, but it's not yet available in the US. I think it's going to be available in the fall. But I will link to both UK and US so you can check out the prices and maybe pre-order if you want to. So this is the hot glue gun. It has a lovely fine tip. It also has a switch on and off. And at the back there is a light that is an indicator whether it is plugged in and switched on. Now since I live in Greece, it came with the UK plug, but in the packaging you will also find the adapter for our European sockets. So I am going to plug it in and let it warm for a bit as I show you the rest of the products, and then we are going to give it a try. And hopefully you can see here that the light is turned on. Now separately you can get the hot glue gun stand, which I'm going to show you here. So it is collapsible, as you can see. You can easily place your hot glue gun when it is warm on top. And it is actually made out of plastic that is very sleek, so you can easily remove any glue that might get on top of it. Now of course there are also glue gun sticks available by Sizzix. My package is the European version and it comes with 10 of those sticks, and they are about 10 centimeters long. I believe that the US version is 20 of those sticks and they are about 8 inches long, so they are quite bigger and they come with many more in a pack. And now I am opening another package that is the hot glue accessories, and this is really awesome. So it comes with this silicone mat. It's a heat resistant craft mat. You can do all the gluing on top of it. I do have the glass mat, so I can work on that as well. But if you don't have a glass mat, then this is the perfect area to work on. And this is a silicone spatula. It is very flexible, as you can see, in both ends. One of the ends has a stylus. The ends will help you to control the glue placement. And you also get 4 finger cups, as you can see, so you will not get your fingers burnt again. Now, I like that on one side of those fingers, you get different edges to control again the glue placement. And to tell you the truth, I'm really excited with this release. I love all the hot glue gun accessories, especially since it's something that I didn't have on my craft room. Now, I am going to apply a little bit of hot glue on top of my silicone mat. Let it dry, and it dries quite quickly. I am going to apply it with a spatula just to show you how you can use it. And then everything is super easy to remove. So let's start with the big dies first, and this is a beautiful flower. It is called Winter Rose and it gives you 4 different cutouts, so you can build up the flower and give it lots of dimension. And although it is called Winter Rose, it doesn't have to be for winter, you can use this die all year round. Now for the crafting companies, it's always Christmas in July because this is when they have all their Christmas releases. And this is one which is called Fir Tree. You get 2 different sizes of trees as well as a star to use on both of them. Again, this is a big die, which means that you can cut it out from fabric. So many different ways to use that. Now the next one is one of those dies that you will be using again and again. This is the essential tags. You get 5 different tags plus a little rectangle to dress up your tags. Now, since these are big dies, again, remember that you can cut out your tags from so many different materials. Use cork, use leather, use thick acetate to create really stunning tags. And here comes the probably my most favorite from this release. This is the most adorable snowman, and it gives you the hat, the scarf, all the cutouts for the face, as well as a little heart. Now again, remember that you can cut the scarf, for example, from fabric to dress up your little snowman, and it's the perfect size for the focal point on a card, as well as for creating a lovely art journal page. And here is a really fun die that I can't wait to try it out. It is called Snowflake Christmas Tree, and it gives you all the cutouts that you need to create a three-dimensional Christmas tree out of this snowflake. So if you can see the diagram at the top, you actually get three different sizes of snowflakes that you build one on top of the other. And it also gives you the base. And I believe that you need to use your own stick at the center of those snowflakes to keep everything together. Hopefully I will find the time to make a video using it, because I think it's going to be so much fun. Now let's move on to thin lids. Now this is a massive release, as you can see. I am not even going to show you the whole release today. This is the Star Gift Bag. It's one of those huge thin lids. It is actually made to be used with the Big Shot Plus. But I'm going to take everything out of the packaging, and I'm going to show you that you can actually use it with your Big Shot machine. It fits the cutting plates nicely. So I'm going to place it on one of my standard cutting plates, and you can see that this big die fits nicely in there. You can also fit the second die, so with one run you can cut out two pieces. So let me place that there, but I wouldn't advise that, because you have to place them very close to each other, and I wouldn't like to make a mess inside my machine. So just if you want to use this die with your standard Big Shot, just run each die separately. Now it comes with those three different embellishments. You can place them on the flaps of your box, and it's going to give a little something like a lace of bubbles, of stars, or of little hearts. Now this is the landscape border. As you can see, it's going to cut out this beautiful village scene, perfect for creating projects for winter or for Christmas. You can also cut it out and layer it one on top of the other for more depth. This is the Halloween set. It gives you 11 different dies with lovely Halloween images to mix and match on your projects. I absolutely love the cat and the broom. And I can absolutely imagine a card with that cat flying on top of the broom. Next up is the Scandi Star. It comes with two dies, and to create the full dimensional star, you need to cut out this big die several times and stack one next to the other. Now you also have this little lace die that you can cut out if you want to create a beautiful design. This is the festive set with lots and lots of images about Christmas, and I love the size of it. There are actually 16 dies in the set, and I love that it comes with two sentiments. Next up is a flower set. This is called Pretty Posy, and it gives you all those different little cutouts that you can use to create your very own flower arrangement. There are actually 10 different dies in this set, and if you want something similar but more festive, this is called Winter Foliage. It comes with all those mistletoe and berries for your Christmas arrangements, and there are actually 8 dies in this set. Next up is the Pretty Wreath. This comes with 13 different dies, and it also gives you what I absolutely love about this die, this base, the circle with the branches. You can see all the flowers and the tiny little leaves, but you can use the base with pretty much any other die set with flowers and leaves that you have on your stash to build up your very own wreath. A lovely die that I think it's going to get a lot of use. Next up is Woodland Deer. It comes with 6 different dies. It gives you the 3 deer, but at the same time it gives you 3 little dies that you can place on the body of those deer, so that you can create some accents, as you can see in the inspiration photo at the front. And finally, this is a really stunning set. It's called Goose. It's packed with stars. You can use it as it is or just use those cutout stars as confetti on your cards. And I would also cut it out and create a stencil out of it because I think it would make a great stencil for mixed media projects. I hope the video was helpful to help you decide if one of those dies is a must-have for you. Don't forget to leave me a comment down below and let me know which one of those dies were your favorite and you want me to use in one of my future videos. And don't forget that there is an exclusive discount code of 15% off on all of these dies if you visit my blog. Thank you all so much for watching today and I'll see you next time.